So I'm from New York, and every Friday we used to have Friday fish fry. And so I decided to do like kind of taste at home. We're dredging some cornmeal, we're gonna fry it, it's gonna be delicious. This is Wild Alaskan Rockfish. It's one of my favorite, I love it. So it's great because they're all like individually packed and portioned out for you. I love. Alright, so you're just gonna do a little salt. That's of course sea salt here. A little black pepper. Just a little, and we're gonna dredge these in some egg and stuff too, which you don't have to do, but I do want a good crust, so I'm gonna do it today. Okay. A little bit of garlic powder. You have to put it in the egg because then you know it's not going to come off. Okay. So, this is my cornmeal. This is a really nice light crust, but cornmeal just reminds me of the Harlem berries growing up. It's still my favorite way to fry fish, almost it's like kind of style. This cooks so fast. So as soon as that cornmeal turns golden, you can turn it over if you want to, but then you know it's done. So there's nothing like fried fish and a good tartar sauce, but I decided to do kind of like an aioli, which I think is equally as delicious. So Bounty Full of spicy aji verde is the perfect mixture with a little bit of mayo. It's so good with your fried fish. Like this is our fried fish. And tartar sauce. Buen provecho.